Schwartz. And I'd like to introduce this evening's performers, starting from your right, Ms. Karen Lewis. Mr. Andrew Foote. Ms. Kristen Moore. Mr. Dan Henderson. Ms. Karen Elliott. Mooney. I'm Kelly Burnett, and I would like to welcome you to Café Couchon, where Kristen just sang chanson for us, thank you very much, which is from Baker's Wife, by the way. And now Karen Lewis would like to perform for you Children of the Wind from the Stephen Schwartz musical Rags.
Hiding in the wheat fields from the Cossacks and the Swedes, flames are on the hillside, blood is in the streams. All the world is burning, it's the way that it seems. David, they hurt you, brother. Show me where they hurt you, brother. Every night it fills my dreams. Us running through the forest, and there's 40 miles to go. Sneaking past the border in the silent snow, sleeping under haystacks, eating roots where they grow, begging on the pier at dancing. Well, we've made it here from dancing. But say no, marvelous. We're children of the wind, born across the sea, pieces of the heart, scattered worlds apart. So far from ghostly love, oh, the children of the wind. Morning, I hope someday to see all the children of my children are there. And they're very, very noisy, running through my kitchen. And we've been there for a long time. And I'll know then they will never be. Great ships and guided trains cross the seas and fleet. Take us to the shore, bring us to the shore. No more the children know the wind.
Oh, sad. Or under a curse, your life is bad, your prospects are worse. Your wife is crying, sighing, and your olive tree is dying. Temples are graying and teeth are decaying, and critters weighing your purse. Your mood and your robe are both a deep blue. You bet that job had nothing on you. I don't forget that when you get to heaven, you'll be blessed. Yes, it's all for the best.
Some men are born to live in ease, doing what the bees richer than the bees are in honey. Best to make a mountains of money. They can't take it with them, but what do they care? They get the center of the bee, cushions on the seat, houses on the street where it's sunny. Summer's going real and we're real. All this is the best. But who is the lad for? The sun and the sand for? You guess it's all for the best.
When you feel sad, or under a curse,
or in honey,
your life is bad, your prospects are worse. Your wife is crying, sighing, and your olive tree dying. Touch the ring and tip the king, and records weigh your birthday in your robe. Our bones are blue,
we're inside.
You bet that Joe had not found you. Don't forget that when
you get
to heaven, you'll be blessed.
For you
guess it's all for the. You must not be distressed. Yes, it's all for the. All your wrongs will be redressed. Yes, it's all for the.
Someone's got to be oppressed.
Yes, it's all for the best.
Schwartz's lyrics convey the story of a Russian immigrant in the early part of the 20th century and their assimilation into American culture. Dan and Andrew performed the duet All for the Best from Godspell, which really launched Stephen Schwartz's career in 1971 when it played off-Broadway. Godspell was subsequently made into a film in 1973 before it finally premiered on Broadway in 1976. Godspell is a flower child's view of the gospel according to St. Matthew. Jesus, Judas, and the other apostles perform dramatized parables. 1974's The Magic Show introduced the magician Doug Henning to Broadway, where Stephen Schwartz became the first composer-lyricist to have three shows running simultaneously. For Trivia Bus, Magic Show is the 17th longest-running Broadway show in history, while Schwartz's Pippin is 15th. Just to put that in perspective for you, South Pacific is number 16. So that's a pretty impressive achievement, I believe. Good luck. God bless you. Kristen Gore will now sing The Lion Tamer from The Magic Show. Woo-hoo! Follows a leading player and his cohorts as they portray the semi-historical coming-of-age tale of young Pippin, son of King Charlemagne. Although The Baker's Wife has not yet made it to Broadway, the tour and popular cast album have introduced its score to many people. It tells a tale of a royal village in Provence, France, where a young baker's wife is seduced away from her husband, but is ultimately reunited. It is a parable about the foolishness of infatuation. Here are Andrew Foote singing Extraordinary from Pippin, Dan Henderson as the seducer of the baker's wife, singing Proud Lady, and Matt Mooney, again as Pippin, singing Corner of the Sky.
Patching the roof and pitching the hay is not my idea of a perfect day. When you're extraordinary, you gotta do extraordinary things. I'm not the type who loses sleep over the size of a compost heap. When you're extraordinary, you gotta do extraordinary things. That's the reason I'll never be the kind of man who dwells how moths got into the tapestry and why the dungeon smells. Oh, it's hard to feel special, it's hard to feel big, feeding a turtle and walking a pig. Oh, it's so secondary to someone who is very extraordinary. won't stop leaking, and the goat won't stop shrieking, and the griffin is losing his hair. If the west wing is rotting, and our best wine is clotting, well, I'm terribly sorry, but I don't care. I've gotta be someone who lives all of his life in superlative. When you're extraordinary, you got to do extraordinary things. The fact that I'm different is easy to see, so why doesn't anybody know it but me? I'm extraordinary, I got to do extraordinary things. Every so often a man has a day he truly can call his. Well, here I am to seize my day, if someone just would tell me where the hell it is. Oh, give me my chance, and give me my wings, and don't make me think about everyday things. They're unnecessary to someone who is very extraordinary.
Isn't it a crying shame that the love of my life should have to be another man's wife? But I finally found the one true love of my life. I see her Monday afternoon, she's buying eggs, I'm buying cheese, and I decide it's none too soon to try my famous old technique I call the tease. So I brush up against her skin and pat her like she was a child, and then I flash my secret grin and give my head that little toss that drives her wild. She acts as if she doesn't even know I'm there. She leaves the instant that the eggs are in her clutch. She just ignores my touch. She likes me very much, and I'm singing, oh, proud lady. And like it or not, you'll take me in your arms, and I will have my way. Next time I go to get the bread, I know exactly what to wear. My pants are tight, my shirt is red, and open just enough to show a little hair. And when the bag is full and warm, the way I lift it, she can tell that any action I perform, I do it strong, I do it slow, I do it well. She asks me, can I hurry up? And when I wink, it's with a smile and with a voice as sweet as wine. She tells me I'm a swine. She's obviously mine. And I'm singing, oh, proud lady. You and I both know it soon will be the day. Where the grass is cool and shady, and like it or not, you'll take me in your arms, and love will flow like wine. I'm in love, I'm in love again, I'm in love, and isn't it a crime? Isn't it a crying shame that the love of my life should have to be another man's wife? But I finally found the one true love of my life. For the 23rd time.
Why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? own. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. Every man has his daydreams. Every man has his goals. People like the way dreams have a ticking to the soul. Rain comes after thunder. Winter comes after fall. Sometimes I think I'm not after anything at all. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. And maybe some misty day you'll wake to find me gone. And far away you'll hear me singing to the dawn. And you wonder if I'm happy there, a little more than I've been. And the answer will come back to you like laughter on the wind. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner.
By Stephen Schwartz, which played at the Paper Mill Playhouse here in New Jersey this year. It is based upon biblical stories from the book of Genesis. Here are Karen Lewis as Eve, performing Spark of Creation, and Karen Elliott and Dan Henderson as Japheth and Yonah in Whatever Time We Have.
Fingers. I've got a boiling in the back of my brain. I've got a hunger burning inside me. Cannot be denied. I got a feeling that the Father who made us, when he was kindling the pulse in my veins, he loved a tiny spark of that fire smoldering inside. The spark of creation is flickering within me. The spark of creation is blazing in my blood. A bit of this fire that lit up the stars and life into the mud, the first inspiration, spark of creation. I see a mountain and I want to climb it. I see a river and I want to leave shore. Where there is something, of it, let there be something, something made by me. There are things waiting for me to invent them. There's worlds waiting for me to explore. I am the echo of the eternal cry. Let there be the spark of creation burning bright within me. The spark of creation won't let me rest at all until I discover or build or uncover the thing that I can call my celebration of the spark of creation. The spark of creation, may it burn forever. The spark of creation, I am the keeper of the flame. We think what we want is a lifetime of pleasure, each perfect day the same, endless vacation. That's right if you're some kind of a creation, but if you burn with imagination, sooner or later you'll feel a fire get hotter and higher. The spark of creation.
Whatever time we have, for as long as we are living, we can face whatever comes, if we face it now as one.
I could make it on my own. Let me know that I don't have to. No one really wants to be alone. In whatever time we have, in the times we are afraid, oh, it's so little to believe in. It's all right to feel afraid. I will hold you in the dark. All we know for sure is this.
Even now, once more from earth to sky. Heals forth in joy, man's own undaunted cry. Earth shall be fair, and all her people one.
Now you know why Greg never let me sing before. That's okay. Here is the lovely Karen Elliott to sing Meadowlark from The Baker's Wife.
When I was a girl, I had a favorite story. A meadowlark who lived with a river's wind. The angels in its glory, but she was blind. The log was blind, and an old king took her to his palace, where the walls were burnished bronze and golden gray. And he fed her fruits and nuts from an ivory chalice, and he prayed, sing for me. Burning for returns the glow. This moment last, it's here the worst time.
Hunchback of Notre Dame and Pocahontas, with music also by Alan Menken. These JPHC cabarets would not be complete, however, without one of Greg Anthony's famous overlapping arrangements. Mr. Greg Anthony, our musical director. So without further ado, here are Matt Mooney singing Out There as the Hunchback of Notre Dame with Kristen Bohr singing Colors of the Wind from Pocahontas.
Safe behind these windows and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down below me. All my life I've watched them as I hide up here alone, hungry for the histories they show me. All my life I've memorized the faces, knowing them as they will never know me. All my life I've wondered how it feels to pass a day not above them, but part of them. And out there, living in the sun, give me one day out there. All I ask is one to hold forever out there, where they all live on. About their lives, heedless of the gift it is to be them. If I was in their skin, I'd treasure every instant out there, living in the sand. Taste the morning out there, like ordinary men who freely walk about there. Just one day and then I swear I'll be content with my share. Won't resent, won't despair, old and bent, I won't care. I'll have spent one day out
of the earth. Come roll in all the riches
meanness of the gift it is to be there.
You can only earn them still
if I was in their skin.
Through your cataracts, I get to either squander away or sequester a drop of a precious year. For when your best years are yester, the rest are twice as dear. What good is a field on a fine summer night if you sit all alone in the weeds and a succulent pear beneath get out your teeth with the seeds before it's too late. To get ready. I can waylay some aging romaine and convince him to sneak in a cranny. It's hard to believe you've been led astray by a man who calls you granny. Oh, it's time to keep living. Time to take a little from the world we're given. You are my time, so I'll throw off my shawl.
Karen Lewis as Kristen's grandmother. Ladies and gentlemen.
The old hag.
Right, the old hag. Hey, wait a minute. You know my teeth back, by the way. Ladies and gentlemen, we Surflighters have the distinct honor of meeting tonight's showcased composer lyricist right here on LBI. The reason for this circumstance was because of the presence of his son, Scott Schwartz. Woo-hoo is right. Scott directed the first show of this season, She Loves Me. Please give him a hand because he's here this evening.
Give up, Scott.
Scott, at this time, I'd like you to come on up here, please. Scott has agreed to a very special treat. He would like to sing a song of his dad's composing and writing of lyrics. And I'm going to let him tell you a little bit about it. Mr. Scott Schwartz.
This song is from a show called Working that some of you may know. And it was a show that my dad wrote in the beginning of his career. And actually, it's a bit of trivia, it's actually my mother's favorite of his shows. So I'm really pleased to be able to do something from this. The only disclaimer I want to make, and one of the reasons this is fun for me tonight, is this is the last song I ever performed publicly before I decided I shouldn't be a performer. And you may see why. But I thought it might be fun to try it out again and just see what it feels like. Hit it. The other thing I should let you know is the reason I wanted to sing this song is it's actually quite personal to me. I've heard a lot of songs say, "Where are you going, my son?" Now I know they're true. Boy, you never stop to think how fast the years run. Now they've taken you. We gotta start it again, man. Sorry. Remind me what that lyric is. See why I'm not performing.
I remember you there.
That's it. We'll start again. I've heard a lot of songs say, "Where are you going, my son?" Now if I know they're true, you've heard this one. Boy, you never stop to think how fast the years run. Now they've taken you. I remember you was 3 and a half. Your ma and me, we'd sit there after things got quieted. Laugh at some new words you said, how tough you were to get to bed, and we'd plan the night away, planning for our kid. I was your hero then, couldn't do no wrong as far as you were concerned. You thought I was best of men. The tables hadn't turned, you hadn't learned how little time it takes, and daddies make mistakes. Seems to me that lately I've been thinking a lot. I think about my dad. Lots of funny things come back I thought I'd forgot, and they make me sad. High school, and it used to be I didn't want him touching me, and I shuddered if he did. Further back to summer nights, baseball games beneath the lights, and sleeping in the car. My daddy and his kid. He was my hero then. He couldn't do no wrong as far as I was concerned. I
thought he was the wisest and the strongest and the best of men. The tables hadn't turned, I hadn't learned how little time it takes. And everybody breaks, and daddies make mistakes. A lot of songs say, where you going, my son? Now I know they're for real. Boy, you never stop to think how fast the years run, or the things they steal. Now it seems I always knew why I do the things I do and the things I never did. Why I work this whole damn life, so's I could give a better life than the one my dad could give me. I give it to my kid.
Special. You don't get to hear that too often in life. I think Scott deserves another round of applause. Thank you very much for being here with us this evening. As a matter of fact, this was all Scott's idea. Greg and I were talking to him on the phone one night, and he said, hey, how about my dad? So thank you again, Scott. He's working on a production of Jane Eyre right now, and I think you're going to be doing something in California before too long, correct? So Scott works all over the place besides here at Surflight. We're glad to have him. Steven Schwartz has also released a pop CD upon which he sings his own songs. Andrew Foote will now perform Dreamscape, and Matt Mooney will perform Crowded Island, both from that collection entitled Reluctant Pilgrim.
Myself be carried out to sea, where I reach land at last is up to the river, but the journey is up to me. Time to sail is up to Pilgrim. My fear is all I've got to lose. Life is nothing, nothing but a dreamscape. Dream is mine to choose. I am racing down the corridor, endless doors on either side. I could step through any one of them, and change my life. Sometimes I pause there on the threshold, afraid to leave my bright familiar hall. Sometimes I spend my days racing by so quickly I don't see the doors at all. Step on through, reluctant pilgrim. My fear is all I've got to lose. Life is nothing, nothing but a dreamscape, and the dreams are mine to choose. I am waking in a forest glade, needles of pine
I see pathways through the underbrush leading to I don't know where. I hear strange noises in the thickets, and I know some paths may not lead where they seem. Some days I spend my days running by so quickly, I'm afraid I won't wake from my dream. Find a trail, reluctant pilgrim. Our fear is all we've got to lose. Life is nothing, nothing but a dreamscape, and the dreams are mine.
I know wants to be in love with someone, just not with someone they know. Everyone I know will tell you they're a cynic, then cry at some old movie on the video. Oh, 8 million people in 22 square miles, and there's never anyone to meet. Will I guess at a banquet with nothing to eat? So we hunger for the waiter, or crave the operator on the telephone. Just trying not to be alone on this crowded island. Everyone I know wants someone to hold them, just not be too tight to grip. And everyone I know believes that love will save them, just not their current relationship. Oh, over a beer or a stoli, my friends pour out their tales of woe. How they can't get a lover to stay or to go. We're all class romantics, soundtrack in our head full of saxophone. Just trying not to be alone on this crowded island. Planet life true so. Oh, full and horny, I smile at you, feeling I could use more charm. Then you smile on back, and all I feel is alarm. I don't know if I want you, but I'm not black jeans and I'm alone. And tonight we won't be alone on this crowded island. On this crowded island. On this little crowded island. Oh, 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 no, no.
Hello. Oh, yeah. I'm assuming, I got it. Okay. By the way, this brings me to the point that three of our performers this evening are interns whom you are supporting by your presence here. So once again, on the behalf of JPH, thank you very much. Yeah. Matt Mooney, Kristen. Andrew Foote, and Kristen Hoare are all interns. Okay, so now that you've heard some of Stephen Schwartz's fabulous music, I hope you will rush out and buy some of these CDs. Children of Eden, it was put out by Paper Mill, they did a cast album, and all of the other cast albums are out, and now Reluctant Pilgrim. So it's fabulous, and I think even some of the Surflighters haven't heard some of this music before. So we're really lucky tonight. This brings me to our other special guest, Mr. Steve Steiner. Please stand up if you would, Steve. He's the artistic director of Surflight Theater. In addition to giving birth to our production of State Fair, which closes tomorrow night, Steve has recently become the father of a beautiful baby girl, Kristen. Krista Anderson Steiner. His lovely wife, Gail, did the actual honors, if you will, but Steve can certainly identify with the feelings in this next song, Let There Be, from Children of Eden, where he portrays God the Father.
In the beginning, God created the heaven and earth with a form, darkness. From a curious dream, I dreamed a perfect garden, and there were whirling shapes and swirling sounds, and I wasn't lonely anymore. I woke up from a wonderful dream, full of energy and hunger, and now this hunger will be stilled and my emptiness be filled as I set about to build my dream. Let there be morning. Let there be wonders, let there be.
With hearts of ice, spinning planets with rings of fire, cosmic sparks, equations and quarks, suns convulsing, pulsars pulsing. Let there be, let there be whales, snails, sparks, rocks, apple trees with deviled barks, granite mountains with flaxen plains, giant lizards with tiny brains, fluorescent fish and crescent worms, and a million bugs and a trillion germs. Let there be, let there be, let there be, let there be.
It's not enough. It's still not enough.
There was something more in my dream. Something could see it and share it. What was it though? I only know I wasn't lonely anymore. There is one more thing to build, one more void that must be filled. I'll make creatures I'll call children, like me. Let there be, let there be something, someone, small and skinny, clawless, furless, finless.
tongueless, fangless, let there be man who can wander over my flaxen plains, wander up at my granite mountains, count the stars and wish for wings, hold a tool and think of things, and search for answers he cannot see,
and
worship me.
And the Father saw everything that he had made, and behold, it was very good.
To our finale, so I would like to introduce to you one more time our fabulous performers this evening, Mr. Matt Mooney, Kristen, Dan Henderson, Karen Elliott, special guest Mr. Steve Steiner, Karen Lewis, Thank you.